today is Sunday, the March 26th, and I'm already starting this week's vlog. Last week's vlog will be in the playlist and be linked down below, just in case you missed it. I banged on the table. I'm sorry. It's currently 10:56 p.m., almost 11 o'clock, and I'm just finishing up everything for this week because I want everything to be on time. The Pokemon Go videos, well, the updates of what I've caught so far, not no hunting videos like me out and about yet, but just updating what I have caught so far. It's gonna be up just like the schedule I have up there on Friday, so look forward for this. When this vlog's up, it's already be there. So my main channel is gonna be linked down below. I'll go to my main channel, subscribe if you want to, and you'll be able to see my makeup collection videos that I'm doing, my reaction videos that I'm doing, slash challenge videos, because I think I'm going to do those on the same day, and my Pokemon videos. So just to put it out there, what I have so far, I keep looking because over there I have my calendar, so I write down like what's for what. So tomorrow, Monday, should be a reaction video or challenge video. I'm not sure which one I'm going to put up first, but I have two edited. I have one challenge and one reaction, so I don't know which one I'm going to put up first, but I'm going to see. Wednesday is going to be my makeup collection, my eyeshadow palettes. It's going to be a lengthy one, but you're going to be able to see all I have and swatches and everything. And Friday is brain fart. I'm so sorry. Friday is going to be Pokemon videos, so if you want everything, subscribe to my main channel, click the little notification so you know when they're going to be posted. But yeah, so I'm just going through them, making sure everything is the way I want it to before I post everything. Now, just to make sure I have every video saved and that, because what I would do is I would edit them and just leave them as a document, or just leave them in the, like, in my iMovie editor or whatever, and not post it yet. And then that day, I'll go to, like, make it into a file and then post it on YouTube. But now what I'm going to do is actually post it on YouTube, put it as obviously private, and then that day, put it out so it's already, you know, on YouTube. But yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So I'm just making sure all the swatches look good for the eyeshadow palette video. And then I'm probably going to record, I look so gross right now. I'm probably going to record the next makeup collection video, which I don't know which one I'm going to do next. I wrote a book, so I got to look for that section of which one I'm doing. And I'm going to start doing that so I can already be on time. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just so you can see, I'm just making sure everything is perfect. I'm also watching Dance Moms while I do it. And yeah, this is my night so far. No Xbox tonight. By the way, if you guys have any like suggestions on videos and stuff to do, I have a couple suggestions down. I mean, suggestions that I wrote down and stuff. Which I have a good amount of videos for a while, but just if there's anything you guys like and you guys want to see, just let me know. I know there's videos that we have, like, I know me and my family on the family channel need to post more videos, so this week, I'm going to try to record a lot of videos or whatever I can, you know, with the family, and just see what's going to happen. This summer is going to have the best vlogs for my channel, well, this channel, and for the family channel, because most of the family besides Raquel and Brianna are going to go to Portugal this summer. So this is going to be an awesome summer. But let me get back to my editing. So every video should be done for this week. Pokemon Go video is done. Sorry, I had a hiccup. I'm actually gonna do a reaction video tomorrow for Monday's video, so you'll see that. Well, if you go subscribe to my main channel, I know you're gonna get annoyed at that. You'll see it. And I already have the makeup video done for this Wednesday. So I think we're on a good schedule, and I'm tired right now, so I'm just watching YouTube. Right now I'm watching, hold on, I'm gonna flip the camera. I am watching sorry, Mr. TYB, his channel. I will link his channel down below. He is so good looking. And this is just like a weird look right now, but like, let's play a little bit. Real slow. Real slow. See, he's just so cute. I don't know. And like, I just like watching his reaction. I like watching his reactions. He's funny and he's cool. I don't know. He just seems cool, you know? You know how sometimes you could just see some people? How you can like kind of see people's personalities through like videos, through pictures, through like, you can't see everything obviously, but like, just sometimes you're just like, he just looks like a cool person, you know? He looks like a cool person. So subscribe down below. I recommend him. I like watching. And his friend Noah Jacob TV. He's 15, 16 years old. And his reactions are hilarious. Hilarious. Also link him down below. But anyway, I'm just gonna chill for the night, watch YouTube. I don't feel like playing Xbox, to be honest. Sorry, I just keep getting out of the light. So I don't think I'm gonna do that. I don't know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the night. Besides watch YouTube videos, to be honest. Maybe watch a movie. I was thinking of playing with makeup, but at the same time, I'm just like, I really don't feel like playing with makeup. Tomorrow, I'm gonna try to attempt my first, like, Instagram, like, quick makeup little video. I don't know if that's gonna work out the way I want it to, but I hope so. Tomorrow, I know I said I had, like, everything done, but tomorrow, I'm gonna literally do my makeup and then record my reaction video for that day, because I was gonna do it now, like film it now, because the one that I did, I don't like. So redoing it, because I just went to re-edit it, and I was just like, I feel like I could have done better. So I'm not gonna react to those videos that I did do it, and I'm not gonna say which ones they are. But, ew. Sorry. But I'm going to do a different reaction tomorrow. So, and I'm gonna actually do my makeup and stuff. So it's gonna be something new. And I actually wrote down, let me get it. I actually started making a list of videos. This is for my makeup stuff. And then I'm gonna fold the paper tomorrow and do one for like my Pokemon and my reaction stuff. But this is what I did for the makeup stuff for. And when I highlight them is when they're highlighted, it's because I posted it already. So do you see how I have the eyeshadow palettes and single eyeshadows? I need to finish it, and then when I post it, I'm gonna highlight it so I know I already did it. I feel like that will keep me like in track, you know, of what I have done and stuff, and just as like a little guide, so that when I do need ideas or whatever, and I could look back, see what I did, I'm just like, okay, don't do that, or maybe work or like find a way to go around it and do something else, you know. It's a whole different type of video. But yeah, my dog is like sleeping in the background. He looks so cute. I'm gonna put the light that way if you can see him, kind of, right? You see him right there. He's even looking at the camera. But yeah, so the rest of the day I'm just chilling. Hey guys, I look a mess right now. Today is, my god, what day is it? Tuesday? The 28th? Yeah, pretty sure, something like that. It's 3:30 p.m. No, I did not just wake up. I might have looked like I did, but I've been relaxing all day because I didn't really do much, so I didn't really film anything. Look how gross this weather is today. Can you like see that it's raining so ugly? But yeah, now I'm gonna make meatballs. Well, prepare the meatballs for dinner today. And they're all done. Yum, yum, yum. Hey guys, so I did my makeup. I used these really big fake lashes. And just so you know, they're actually not even like expensive lashes. Probably can tell, but they're actually from Clean Color. You probably reversed on your screen. Angelic Wing number 40. They're natural lashes, 100%. Sorry, I got a phone call, but they're natural lashes, number 40, 100%. Apparently, human hair, black. I am, excuse those wink. We had a rough day today. But I'm not really good at like lashes for some reason. Lashes and eyeliner struggle so much in. But I tried my best, and I kind of like the way it looked. or looks. I just filmed the video. It's gonna be up literally today when I filmed it. So go subscribe to my main channel so you can watch that. As for now, I'm gonna probably take all this makeup off, start to edit that video because it's gonna be a struggle. And yeah, hope you enjoy that video when you watch it. I'm really feeling myself today. Too bad I'm gonna take this off, but one day I'm gonna have to do it. By the way, if you wanna know what lipstick this is, it was a limited edition rose gold packaging, I think. I don't know if the lipsticks are, like the lipsticks themselves are limited edition, but I know the packaging was from Lorax Holiday Collection, and this one's in Provocateur. You can kind of see it a little bit. That's the name. And yeah, so now I'm gonna start editing. I just uploaded the videos. So I just uploaded a video, but this is what's on my lips today. Yeah, now let me start to edit because it's already almost 6 o'clock. Hey guys, so Maxi, look at my nose. It's like 9-ish a.m. right now. It is Wednesday, 28th. He is, I don't know where he's going. I'm upstairs in the living room, laying down, watching TV. Dude, I fell asleep so early last night. Like, I was already getting tired around 9. I laid down at, like, 10. And then, like, all I remember is, like, maybe 11:30, 12 o'clock. And then I was out. And I woke up at freaking 4 in the morning. Well, 4:30-ish. And then I was awake since then. And I still am. I'm probably gonna, I don't know, maybe I'll nap. But I don't know. So I got the Disney challenge video up yesterday. So go check that out. Link down below. Or somewhere up here or something. I don't know. Or on this. I don't remember. If I can figure that out. And then I need to do the eyeshadow, finish the swatches for the video. It's supposed to be today. Hopefully we could get that done. And then I'm going to start checking on my online homework and etc. Tomorrow's going to be basically an all school day and all school signing up for like applications for jobs and stuff all day tomorrow. Because that's like the only day that I really am not filming a video. I mean, I could film a video, but don't really need to for Friday. So Tuesdays and Thursdays are and the weekend are technically my days off, except Sunday. Well, not days off because I still am vlogging like I am right now, but like for like my main channel videos, I said Monday, Wednesdays and Fridays. And I know yesterday's video was posted on Tuesday, but I just was having problems Monday and stuff, and just didn't do it on Monday, so I posted it yesterday to still have it up. So saying, but you know what, to be honest, I don't know why I have set schedule. It's gonna be up when they get up. I want to be on the set schedule, but let's see how far that actually goes. But yeah, I'm just gonna chill with my Mexo. He's laying on the arm of the couch and just watch YouTube for now and chillax. Hey guys, so the purple all over my face and hands can only mean one thing. Yes, I re-dyed my hair finally. I realized that I was waiting to go buy a glove, but then I realized my dad actually has gloves in the garage, but it's from usually for his like painting, like when he paints stuff and like things like that. So I didn't want to use it. I don't know how much he had or if they were only for that stuff, etc. But then I asked him and he was like, yeah, use it. So purple is back. I have missed it so much. I mean, the granted, when my hair faded, it actually didn't fade ugly. It faded into like an ombre look. So it kind of looked like I got my hair done, but I didn't. And now I did. And this is going to be on me for, well, I mean, I have to take a shower again tomorrow. I washed my hair again today, but I'm going to take another shower tomorrow. But this is probably going to be on me for like 2 days, 3 days.
But I'm so excited.
Hey guys, so yep, still looking a little purple. I had to rewash my hair again today and it's still not coming out. So maybe a couple more washes, it'll be gone. Look at that. Look at that. That's actually because I put my hoodie on and then some of my hair was like stuck like this because I was on upstairs on the couch and I didn't want to get purple on the couch because my mom would kick my ass. So now I'm going to wash my face and try to wash as much as off. I mean, to be honest, it's not as bad. But so today it's actually Thursday and I was supposed to finish the eyeshadow video for yesterday and then finish it yesterday. It didn't happen. We had family problems. We had to go to our aunt's house to talk about something from Portugal, so that didn't happen. And then today I was gonna do it but was not feeling good, and then I also was doing homework and stuff, so that just didn't happen today. So tomorrow expect makeup video and Pokemon videos. Hey guys, I know I look a mess and I'm still purple. This takes a couple days to wash off, but basically right now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna completely finish the eyeshadow palette video, post that, and then completely finish the second part, well, for the channel's Pokemon update type of thing, and do that one because I need to do that one. I did my account and I gotta do the other one, and then post both of those, and then start recording. I think I want to start recording like other videos, probably the next challenge video because that's gonna be the next day, and probably start editing this vlog so that I can have, you know, delete whatever videos I have on my phone for more storage. Look how purple I look. It's kind of crazy. This is how it gets for the next like the couple of days. But guess what happened? I had my eyeshadows. Yes, my nails are purple by the way from the hair, sorry. I have my eyeshadows down here under my desk so I can keep picking them up to do swatches. But when I picked it up to put it back, literally, this, I know it's my garbage, ignore that, but the bottom part broke and all my eyeshadows fell. I got so scared because these are basically all my higher end eyeshadow palettes, except for like 2-3 in the back. And I literally got so scared. I was like, oh my god, what if they all broke, etc. But no. We're perfectly fine. None broke. I was like, yes. By the way, stay tuned for a makeup collection video. I want to reorganize some stuff, get rid of stuff I don't use, etc., and then do the video. But at first, I'm trying to just get. Oops, sorry. First, I'm trying to get through my collection of what I have, and then I want to do decluttering videos. And basically, what I do is I usually donate. Maybe I'll think about donating to a women's center. It's just I don't know how to do it exactly, if I could find out and if I have stuff left over, because usually I just ask my family, like my mom, my aunt, my cousin who likes makeup and stuff, and then I just see if they want anything. But the biggest thing that's gonna be the hardest thing for me is my collections of stuff, like my LA girls. Oh my god, like pigment glosses, for example. I don't use this color because it's too pale on me. Unless I like mix it with another color or like a darker lip liner, etc. But I'm sorry, I'm trying to put it back. But it's gonna be hard because I have like basically the whole collection. I think I'm only missing like one or two. And there's obviously gonna be colors of stuff that I don't use as often, but I'm just like, what if I wanna use it one day? I don't know, I really gotta go through my stuff. I have a lot. And there's stuff that I don't use anymore, so I should probably get rid of. But we'll see. We'll see how this goes. Let's get to editing this freaking eyeshadow video. So I'm here and I'm eating pizza. I am actually waiting for the eyeshadow palette video to like become a, like, I don't know how to explain it, become a file so then I could post it on YouTube. So I'm gonna enjoy that while I watch. Dance moms. I just took my makeup off. I don't think I recorded myself, but I will insert pictures right now. I just did a cool natural look with like a pop of green on the eyeliner. But yeah, I kind of liked how it turned out. But now I'm actually just doing a hydrating face mask for a couple of minutes now, just to hydrate my skin, because with all the dying of my hair and etc., just and on top of it, the makeup, I know I look weird, and the makeup, I need a little bit of hydration. I never know how to put these things on like perfect, to be honest. But all right, I think that's perfect enough though. But yeah, I'm just gonna relax for the night, and yeah, go check out the new videos this week on my main channel. My main channel's link will be down below, so you should check it out and go see the videos I put up. I put up 2 Pokemon Go videos, 1 makeup collection video, and 1 challenge video. Go check it out. So still Saturday. I didn't film. I woke up and then I went to the dress shopping to Dress Barn, and went to Models with my little cousin Allie and with my brother. I'll show you the 2 dresses I got later, but they're actually put away for the 2 weddings I have this summer. I have my uncle's wedding in May, and then my our family friend's son's wedding in Portugal in August. So I'm gonna wear, I know I'm wearing 1 to the one in May, but I don't know about the other one. I just like the other one a lot, and it was on sale. But right now I gotta make my bed, because in like an hour or so we're gonna go to Allie's house for dinner, and that's gonna be the family vlog for this week. So I'm pretty much done vlogging for Saturday, unless like I do anything else at home. Maybe I'll just say, you know, when we're leaving or whatever. But other than that, the rest is gonna be for the family vlog, because we need to put another vlog up on the family channel. So look forward for that. Hey guys, so I know it's kind of weird that there was not really any intro to the family vlog, but hi, it's me again, Nicole. Yes, I look a little purple, I just redyed my hair. But enough about me. If you want to see anything about me, I have my own channel, links down below. But besides that, so this is it's going to be probably a shortish vlog. It's really just like Saturday and Sunday. Today is, well, technically it's Sunday now. I'm pretty sure it's like 1 a.m. now. As you saw, or as you're gonna see, we went to my aunt's house for dinner, Allie and Johnny's house, and we were all there. It was cool. There's gonna be probably some Snapchat videos and some Musical.ly videos that we did. My brother was stupid. You have to watch it. Links down below, of course, like my Musical.ly and all that stuff. But anyway, I will put some clips in now. We had a weird night. Allie came over to sleep over, and she's actually sleeping in my bed. I'll show you in a second. She's sleeping in the bed, but we watched Moana with my mom. My mom never watched Moana, so we were watching with her. Allie fell asleep through it. But look who, like, literally, look at the 2 that are on my bed right now. As for what's happening tomorrow, I think we're gonna, to be honest, I really don't know. I think we might go to a few stores. I'm not sure. But if anything, you know, I'll record and you'll see what happens. If I don't forget, Nicole, don't forget. Shit. Well, technically it's Sunday. I'm actually about to watch a YouTube video. This is actually a commercial. But like I said, it's Sunday. It's 12 a.m. right now. I'm literally just watching YouTube. Allie fell asleep behind me. If you want to see anything more, what happens with, you know, us and the family, it's going to be on the family vlog. Check, you know, link down below for the family channel, and you could go check that out. But right now I'm just watching YouTube because I'm still awake. And yeah, if anything else happens or something, I'll come. Hey guys. Yeah, I look a mess right now, but I'm actually currently editing this vlog, and I did do an outro again, typical Nicole. So yeah, if you like this video, subscribe, please click the notification button so you'll be notified whenever I post another vlog. And like I said, go down below, check the main channel out for the video that posted last week, and for any video that's going to be posted this week. And also link down below the family channel for this week, well, technically weekend family vlog. And hopefully this week I actually start to remember, and also my other family members start to remember, to actually vlog a little more, so that we could put a video together, you know. But I hope you enjoy, like, subscribe, and I'll see you next week. Bye.